Yeah, this'll do. If I line them up, I should be able to cross. I just need to find a way to rotate the other pieces too. Well, this way feels promising. This society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like, they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. It seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
Maybe this can help me? Natural bridges. Maybe I can shoot that thing down? You played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you? How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. Not sure how it translates. Something like Geist?
I found another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a scene from their holy script or something?
Might be. But we're not here to study religion. Another word that's frequent in the text, though. The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture.
Thank you.
There was something here. Might be able to track the pipe through here. They worked metal, built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know. Find energy, go home, get rich. But also, space exploration. Hey, Bex, do the inscriptions mention anything about who this fellow is by any chance? You think it's their god?
I don't think so. But the text seems quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it, like phrases from a fairy tale. Computer's still working on the last bits.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal.
Maybe they were forced to think so.
What's going on here? Is it a meeting or a summoning? Maybe this large guy built this whole place, like a founder of the society.
Reception's getting worse again. It's okay.
The gunk close to the pipe seems more hostile, but nothing we can't handle.
Side of the lake, the stronger the readings get.
I'm guessing we'll find some sort of answer through that. Just one more to go, I think. You know, I think they valued beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function.
some loot. Don't mind if I do.
Thank you.
static on the radio again. That means more gunk.
We'll take care of it.
But it's definitely related to whatever is on the other side of the doorway.
They built all of this. No traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this expose in Mech's Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place.
getting lost, are you? Don't forget to set a beacon.
We're getting close to something. Big, Bex. I can feel it.
I'm trying not to get my hopes up too high. But that pipe certainly feels promising.
Yeah. Great things are around the corner. I just know it.
The ping interference. And I can.
Bex? Bex, are you there? Crap!
Mother of all stars! That glowing light up there. Is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up. What is this? A place of sacrifice? Do they make offerings to the energy god? Ugh, enough of the fantasies, Bonnie. Stay focused. stuff gets everywhere. Talking to myself like a crazy person.
Thank you.
back into the fray. In one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. If you think it's safe to go down there.
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge.
this place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. Following the pipe.
We're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down. All right, here we go.
Hey, the computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow. So they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Oh, just look at this place. No gunk, just amazing nature.